What's good, Opinion Nation? It's your boy Cavell, a.k.a. CJ. Come back to another episode of MPTV. Here to talk to you about the Morgan Park Mustangs facing a rival Simeon Wolverines. Sold out crowd here tonight. Morgan Park even had the MP vs. Everybody t-shirts. It was a rival game. Adam Miller's birthday as well, dropping 24 points. Not enough to get the victory. Simeon wins 88-86.
It's the battle of NC, so every time we play each other, it's going to be a hard-fought game. You know, this is Chicago. This one of the biggest rivalries in high school basketball ever. So every time we play each other, it's going to be a hard-fought game.
The thing I tell them is, you know, learn from these mistakes and understand what we did down the stretch not to win. We got to get better. Rebounding wise, we got to get better defensively, and that's what it's going to come down to. You can't give up 80 points and expect to win.
Everybody did their part. We were down a lot. You know, we can't allow teams to get a lead like that on us. We're supposed to keep the lead on people. So, you know, it was just a hard fought game like every Chicago game, but they ended up getting the win. So, you know, we got to go in practice and keep getting better.
Morgan Park Mustangs facing Leo on Sunday. Hopefully, they can shrug off an intense battle against the Simeon Wolverines.